devils roll the dice, angels roll their eyes. What doesn't kill me makes me want you more.
I just feel way bad. I had no idea. I understand if you're wanting a divorce from before the wedding. I'm not. I'm just shocked. You sure you're not mad? It's okay. You're not lying to me. I know. I'm just too scared to tell. Yeah, you're a little bit nervous, and that's why I was being mean to you. Yeah. I fought in Valley Town. You hurt my sister, and she's lying. This is all my fault. It's not your fault. Yes, it is. Valley, I mean, Katie. I know we're not that close, but I understand it's not your fault. It was your sister's fault. I guess you're right. Does the, is it when I forgot to apologize? I tell Delilah about you too. Good, but she just, not happy about it. Oh. Delilah? Ah, what do you want?
I know, I shouldn't apologize, like, I just forgot to apologize to you.
Go ahead.
Sorry, you just give me the death stare. Anyways, I'm really sorry for everything I did to Ella. I'm just being here's a monster like that. Do you think you could forgive me?
No.
Wait, what?
No! Because I don't think I could forgive you. You're just a random bullcrap monster. And hurt my sister Ella and Gabe's relationship. And joined the Bad Babies group. And then, a year ago, you poisoned Jill. Who we did a slumber party thing.
Oh, yeah.
And then, you made Emily very mad because you poised her like a bullcrap.
Ow.
Did you just kick her?
Yeah, well,
I got your back. So you're choosing my side? So I think Valerie, you should choose my side. And not you, because you are just a hideous monster. Ow! Were you gonna hit my sister? Hit me then. Move out of the way. Ow! That's it! Ow!
Oh my gosh, this is crazy. I'm not gonna forgive Kitty until she did.
Sis, are you okay?
I'm not okay, I'm not in the mood.
So I heard Kate, you don't forgive her?
Of course I'm not. She's just a monster.
I know, but that's why I used to date Valley.
Oh, hello, enemy. What the? So you want to find me, huh?
Finally.
Well, come out here, you little crap.
Arden used to date.
Yes.
Aren't you mad?
Well, a little bit, but not anymore. Well, that was the reason I'm trying to tell you. I never asked you to talk.
You're hurting me.
I don't care.
Well, I think that's enough.
I'm not finished.
You just stay out of this.
You know, you're the craziest person in the family.
I know.
If you ever come to my sister, one more time, you're gonna get it. But she's my friend.
I forgot to mention, me and Kitty are friends again.
What?
Oh, frick.
Say wow, loser.
I hate him badly. Anyways. Are you mad?
Well, of course I'm mad.
But why?
Because you made Ella had the worst nightmare on ever!
Just stay away from her!
Stop!
Oh, gosh. Can you knock it off? Because it's kind of a bit annoying.
Annoying? I'm just serious. I'm just so mad at her.
Ella, stay back.
Oh, you're gonna try to protect her?
Yes.
Guys, I think that... I'm gonna just calm down. You should be... run away and never come back until you think about what you've done, you bull crap.
That's a little bit too far. Look, I know she used to be really rude, but, because I used to date Valley, and she thinks she, Valley's why until her announcement she really isn't too bad.
Yeah.
Wait, what? I'm gonna show my flashback, if that's fine.
Sure.
Okay. After Ella's flashback.
Oh my gosh. What did I tell you? You're just being a complete jerk to my best friend, and now you're just... Where is now?
Well, I'm sorry.
Well, I just way mad at you.
Sorry, Gabe.
You okay, guys? But, sis, I didn't know. I'm sorry. Save it. Stay away from us. Come on, guys.
You coming? Go ahead, Ella. I'll talk to her.
What have I done?
Yeah, I'm gonna miss this when it's I'm gonna miss I'm gonna